seen everything, and you can see I'm at Universal Studios at the moment in Japan, Osaka. So came actually specifically for the Universal Cool Japan exhibition, sort of exhibition part of it. It's been named like that. I haven't been to Resident Evil part because I thought at the end of the day I don't want to destroy somebody else's fun, because you actually have to do stuff over there, and if I won't understand I'll probably break everybody's time, you know, make everybody's time less enjoyable. So I skipped that. Thanks to one of the blogs that I've read earlier on in the week, I have managed to see everything else, which is Shingeki no Kyojin the Real, Evangelion the Real, and actually I'm gonna go to Monster Hunter in a second, which I left for the last bit. But what I wanted to do is to take you for a bit of a tour. Let's see what we can see. You can see the entrance is just next to the actual entrance to the USG. And yeah, let's go in and let's see what's happening over there. On the right hand side, that's the cinema where Evangelion 4D has been played. Oh, it's actually playing. I stayed in the queue for about an hour and 20 minutes, which ain't long considering people who are standing there now. So here we go. We've got the entrance. So Evangelion, Shingeki no Kyojin, Biohazard, Monster Hunter. Let's go inside. And the first thing you're gonna see is Steven. I believe that's Steven. I haven't managed to kill him yet, so I'll get there. At least I'll remember how big he is. So yeah, you walk in and on the right hand side you can hear Evangelion music. And then you've got a Biohazard escape shop and you can buy stuff. You can actually start to hear Shingeki no Kyojin. You can see the Shingeki Kyojin's seal. And yeah, you can actually buy food that's themed to the actual anime. So what we have here, let's see. You've got coffee and you've got rations actually. Apparently what they should eat in the anime. That's the entrance to the real thing. Now, don't get me wrong, the real, it wasn't really real, because at the end of the day, the only one thing that happened was we're walking around and parts of anime was were played to us and the story explained, but nothing else, like seriously, nothing else. The Madame Tussauds sort of things were there, you know, like human size, I mean realized size, guys from the actual anime. But what is the most important part of it is actually outside, and you don't have to pay extra money for it, and this is this thing, and everybody actually around enjoys it. It's brilliant. Maybe it's not as good as I thought it's gonna be in relation to like texture and anything. I think they should upgrade, or I should upgrade my texture packs, because I can't see really. It's very good, but still not. I would wish to see a little bit more detail. So it's not that bad when you think about it. There's quite a few funny details there, obviously. So let me go underneath so you can see how close you can get to them. So I'm probably gonna get into everybody's pictures. So yeah, this is what you can see from below. Yeah, Ellen to Lady Kyojin. Ah, fun. And this is what people actually do. They actually do the thing with them. It's too much light in here. Okay, so you go further down. This is the actual exit from the Shingeki no Kyojin, the real thing. To be honest, it was quite, I don't know. It wasn't what I thought it's gonna be. It's just, as I said, anime playing in the background, and you just walk around. That's the shop where you can buy stuff. Obviously expensive stuff since we're in USJ. I was close to buy to actually the cape, but now I'm gonna wait for some Monster Hunter stuff to see if I can get something from there. And yeah, we're getting to another bit. That's actually funny. 1,600 yen for a picture. The queue ain't that bad, and it's moving like constantly. But this is what you want to come and do. Really, this is fun. And you can see people having fun, and everybody's enjoying it. And yeah, obviously it's like for every event, you know, you've got like 10 seconds to do stuff. So you've got one picture done by the camera, professional camera, and one picture you can take with your camera. Obviously somebody's taking it for you, so I managed to squeeze in two, and obviously I've bought the picture. You might be able to see it later on, or there's gonna be a post about it. You can read it. Okay, that's it. Let's have a look again at them two things. So that's the Titan eating apparently Eren's mom, and then yeah, Titans fighting. Actually, okay, they're actually good. They're really, really good. The mice, the eyes, the detail, the body texture pack I would change, but then again, I'm sure it's, they know what they're doing. Okay, so you can see there's quite a lot of people. It's actually very sunny now. It was raining for maybe like 3 or 4 minutes earlier on. Like earlier on, I mean 10 o'clock, because it's already 2 o'clock. And yeah, soundtrack playing in the background. Very themed one. You see even the stuff for the place is all dressed up and giving the signs. See everywhere, Universal Cool Japan, Universal Cool Japan. Let's go Steven, let's go Steve, let's Steve. Hello Steve, let's say hello Steve. Okay, I'm actually gonna go in there, so we'll see what we can do. But in the meantime, where is Palico? Can we see Palico? No, he's probably went down the road to see to the thing. Oh yeah, everybody's playing Nintendo here, so it's very, very cool. Yeah, I'm gonna take a picture, professional picture, with him as well in a second. This is how it looks like. They actually edit the scenery from the game as well, so it's gonna look really, really, really cool. That's the shop. I don't want to look in there because I'm gonna probably spend all my money in here. And that's the queue for the actual Resident Evil part. It's long. Apparently 2 hours wait now. So, and here comes the funny part, or actually the tasty part. First one is, unfortunately I didn't have the super pass, so I cannot exchange it to the green packs. But you can see we've got health packs that you can exchange if you've bought the super packs. But yeah, you see the lady's wearing shoes. So yeah, the food, you can buy some food that's themed into the game actually. I had churros already. It was nice. And obviously you've got Xenogears tail as a present. And I'm gonna try the MasterChef steamed melons bun. There is as well like pork chop thing that obviously looks like the actual food from the game, but it's expensive, very expensive. All right, my time is finished for the time being. We'll see you in a minute when I'm gonna be going into the Monster Hunter place. Bye. Me again, Monster Hunter. Mm. Do you want to mine something?
Chong.
Okay, so I'm gonna go first with you guys, and I'm gonna go again and take some pictures for myself. You can see. Wow. It's quite dark in here, so I have to watch my step. But I think there is people who's gonna love this. So. It's cool because there's actually a soundtrack playing from the actual game. Look at the sounds. I don't even know what this type of... Okay, let's move further down. Let's go and see the Zenogra. Because that's what we came for. Whoa. So you can enjoy this one. Yeah, look at this insect blade, long sword. Wow, this is the hall, isn't it? Honey. You can gather honey if you want. Zenogre. Check this cat out. Oh, it's fucking moving. Back and enjoy. download stuff. You can download here. I want to download something. Okay. I'm wondering if I can download it with my Nintendo. I'll try it the second time. I'm gonna come around and let you know. Oh yeah, apparently download code somewhere. Anything else here? Doesn't look like. Okay, let's go and try it in here. And a gaming place, which is cool. Is it? Okay, let me go and try this myself. Bye. In my mind, and we actually gonna video one more time. I thought if I'm here, I might go for a stroll on USJ anyway. I've been here before, but yeah, just have a look. So everybody's having fun. Yeah, and I'm gonna be shooting home now. It was quite a long day for me. Woke up 5 o'clock in the morning. I had been in Osaka at 9:20. Apparently it was meant to be open from 10 o'clock. It was open from 9, but I still got all the tickets I wanted. So it was fun. Got a couple of presents for people, for my friends. Had some nice food. It was good. Hey, who's that? I don't know who's this. Someone's hiding there. Or the cosplayers. No, it's actually someone there. I don't know who it is. Maybe you guys know who it is. No idea who was that. Yeah, so see. It would be fun to see one of the supernatural episodes to take place in Universal Studios or a place like that. To nie. No zobaczmy, co tu jeszcze jest. Niby sklepy. Gotham Ice Company. Oh no. W Gotham Ice Company są toalety. Więc za dużo tutaj nie ma. No i co, no idziemy dalej. Mam nadzieję pójść coś zjeść. Zobaczymy, co będzie. O 18:00. And it's funny because I start talking Polish. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it or I'm gonna just put subtitles over it. Okay, let's go further down. But anyway, what I was saying, I'm gonna catch train 6:45. So I've got another maybe hour and a half to spare. Let's go, let's see. There's anything worth mentioning. The sun is behind clouds now, and it's actually getting cold. So I might put my jacket later on. Yeah, this is one ride I really wanted to go, but obviously there is no time anymore. Unless the queue is really short, which I doubt, really. It's the Back to the Future one. But since I've done Evangelion 4D ride, I'm not much into 4Ds anymore. The just something, it just felt like, I mean, it was great. I was like thrilled all the time. But the problem was, there's nothing new in 4D. It's just, you know, it's going to be shaking and you know it's going to be water and that's it. So, okay. Let's see, back in the future shop. Look at your own DeLorean. I bought mine a long time ago. So, let's go and have a look. How long do you have to wait to get on the ride? There's a lot of people going there. There used to be a shop here. Obviously now they're rebuilding it or whatever. So let's see. Yay! Music from Back to the Future. And the waiting time is, if it's under 100 minutes, I might actually go. Hey, it's only 35 minutes. That's not bad. I'm actually gonna go. Yeah, I'm actually going to go. So let's see. Okay, I'll see you later. Alright, so I've been to, what's the name? I've been to Back to the Future ride, and it was as good as it was the first time. So it was, I was glad that I managed to stay there. Wait was around 35 minutes, 40 minutes, as predicted on the board. Yeah, so I've got 2 minutes. So I thought I'm gonna go and see the actual Harry Potter place. So you should go. Well, I'm not into Harry Potter, so let's see. We'll see how it works. See how it goes. It says this way. Shall we follow this way? I mean, the music is way too loud. I reckon you want it to be loud. Oh no, it's a broken car. So, yeah. Let's go further down. Hey, okay. That's actually cool. Are you free to come in? Oh my god, yeah. Alright. Hey. Well, I've been to the beginning of the journey, King's Cross, so it's fine to be in Hogwarts as well. Yeah, that's how it looks like around here. Everybody's wearing, obviously, themed clothes. A lot of people actually wearing themed clothes as well. Cosplaying. They are queuing for three broomsticks. Okay. I reckon this should have been important. This guy, I should know as well, but I don't. So, that's it. Alright, I mean, it's not as bad as I thought. Probably less busy at this time. It was, most of the people that came in the morning, they straight away were running here. So I expect them to be here, waiting 20 minutes for what? So I know nothing about Harry Potter, and I think this is the place I wanted to see. Alright, so guys, enjoy it as much as you can. And okay, I think that's it for me. Alright, I am actually gonna go and eat something properly. because sweets all day doesn't help. I mean, no help. So what I'm going to do is show you a bit of the castle again, Hogwarts or whatever, and a nice view in the water.
Beautiful, beautiful.
All right, that's it. So I'm going back, and I will speak to you maybe later. Bye. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. So, bye.